our Channel 6 news and our latest story, Native Americans and their usage of psychotropic substances. The natives didn't use their drugs as some of the world does today. However, they used them for business and religious reasons. The natives had numerous substances used all over the United States, such as tobacco, peyote, black drink, Jimson weed, Ololuiki, Mescal, and Lenny Mike Rodriguez, and this is the Channel 6 News.